We're going to follow clues from a dead woman.
Oh, dear.
We have a new suspect.
What's with the secrecy?
If Nick did kill Tiffany, we're all off the hook as suspects.
Do you believe that we're visited by vengeful spirits? Harmful forces that are trying to harm people?